The content in this video will be showed. How to make a DIY DC 12 volts to AC 220 or 240 volts inverter by using our old TV ferrite core and a few parts. This is ferrite core and dismantled from high voltage flyback transformer inside old TV. This is DIY made bobbin and used winding wire. Doing secondary winding using twins recycled wire, diameter is 2 × 0.36 mm. 90 turns. Due to the length of these wires would be left over. The extra terminals have been made for option. Started here, 90 turns, 80 turns, 100 turns, and 111 turns. There are marking numbers for each terminals on finished bobbin. Winding primary and using 30 ampere wire, 2 × 3 turns or 2 × 3.5 turns. Primary winding is 2 × 3.5 turns. This PCB needs to be cut to smaller side, and 2 of MOSFETs for IFZ44 and with sink heat attached. This is LED indicator. All resistors and a capacitor of 1F. 2 of fast recovery diodes. This inductor needs to be dismantled, and new winding will be 30 turn. This is the circuit diagram for reference. The part of parts have been soldered on this small PCB. This is LED indicator and its resistor. That is 30 turns inductor. This is 470 and 330 ohms resistors. That is the same set resistors. Two are fast recovery diodes. And a 1 mA capacitor. A MOSFET of IFZ44M with heatsink attached. And in another the same one here. A ferrite step-up transformer is here. Here are things have been installed on the board as a DC 12 volts to AC 220 or 240 volts inverter. As this diagram showed, a 240 volts, 100 watts globe has been connected here. And this side is for connecting battery terminals. They are showed here. The rest of circuits parts are around here. Now it is time for action. Connected battery, and this DIY inverter is working. That was connected to terminal 90 turns. Let me change to terminal 100 turns. Terminal 100 turns has been connected. It is terminal 100 turns now. Battery connected again. An inverter is working. Very good. Now you've known how to make a DC 12 volts to AC 220 or 240 volts inverter of this type. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe if you've enjoyed the video. Your encouragement is my motivation.